Hello, it's me, Professor Sushi von Ricken, and it's let's see, it's really late, like three in the morning right now for me. So that means it's gonna be titled Tired Minecraft. Yep, and 'cause I'm really tired. I'll just cut to the part where it gets generated. Oh, right now. Oh, great, my frames aren't even that good. See, look at how much crap I have to go to just to record a simple game like Minecraft. Look at that. How bad this is. I'm running 4 frames right now, currently. And yeah. So let's just chop some wood. Right. So whenever I'm not recording, it's like 40 to 20 frames. Is still pretty bad, but playable. Whenever I am recording, it's like 43 frames. That's how bad this is. This is the hellhole I go through just to record a simple game. So yeah, I got a bunch of wood. And now, gotta get some cobblestone. And I'm tired. I'm really tired. Thing I love about being tired at like 3 in the morning, though, when you go and you go to sleep, feels great. Feels really relaxing. It's like, I'm tired. I'm not sure if anyone will watch this video because it's so laggy. Yeah, we have a stone sword. Oh. Now let's find a cave. And now we're gonna go look for a cave and then try to find some iron ore. Okay. Hey, look, it's a cave. Now let's see if there's any. What is this? What? Whoa! What? What is this? Sense. Oh. Yeah. I'm gonna go to the top, see what it. Go to the top. So unresponsive. Only 4 frames is land, so it's just a beach. Oh, sugarcane, we might need it. It's a valuable plant to make sugar. I'm tired. I don't want to sleep though. But I don't want to deal with this FPS. So, oh hey, I almost fell off. I almost fell off a ravine, huh? It's funny. Because I could have just died any second. There's water. Why would you look at that? It's a ravine inside a ravine. Wow. It's a ravine inside of a ravine. Oh, hey, look, it's some iron. Oh, it's iron. Something we need to hold water by smelting. And what? Unresponsive controls. Because FPS. I'll be so happy when Dart gives me the what? What?